Stephen Bradley taken care of. Well done. That's all we need to do from here.
Almost finally free of this place. No more Tyson Williams, no more playing the hostess, no more fake smiles.
Two targets remaining. Good work, 47. Ludmilla Vetrova has been permanently retired. From here. Miss Hall should be able to extract the information needed from the Haven servers. Good work, 47. Targets remaining. Tyson Williams eliminated. Excellent work, 47. Just one more target to go. So, that's Stephen Bradley taken care of. Well done.
Man, you read me. Okay, I'm afraid to say we got some trouble coming. We need more men over here, right now! Come in command! We've got multiple homicides!
Man, yeah, I'm here now. It's all clear. Over.
All right, I'm here. Let's talk.
I think we'd do well to engage in a bit of privacy. Follow me to the hot tubs. You, leave.
Damn.
All right.
Two targets remaining.
Please, somebody help me!
Good work, 47. Ludmila Vetrova has been permanently retired. Just one more target to go. So, that's Stephen Bradley taken care of. Well done.
Hi there.
No way. If you're bored, surely you can find something else to do around here. I really need you to work your magic.
Just one more target to go. Good work, 47. Ludmila Vetrova has been permanently retired.
Okay, perhaps I should leave now.
Why?
Stephen, we need to leave. I've never seen Tyson this paranoid.
Two targets remaining. So, that's Stephen Bradley taken care of. Well done. Tyson Williams eliminated. Excellent work, 47. Two targets remaining.
What was that?
It looks like we have a serious incident here. Guys, better call this one in and bag that poor bastard.
Leave us.
So, you wanted to talk?
We have to expedite our plans. Tonight. It has to be.
Two targets remaining. Good work, 47. Ludmila Vetrova has been permanently retired. Just one more target to go.
Last.
Hi there. Care for a taste?
You've got to be kidding me.
Not at all.
Yeah, well, you're in for
good work, 47. Ludmila Vetrova has been permanently retired. Two targets remaining.
Internet thing. So, are you gonna sing or dance or just pretend to be dead? Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit, this is for real.